Well, we have an update on the convicted killer captured last year after escaping a Chester County prison and evading police for 2 weeks. Danilo Cavalcante pleaded guilty to escape and burglary charges today and chose not to speak in the courtroom. Cavalcante was sentenced immediately to serve 15 to 30 more years in addition to the life without parole he is already serving for killing his ex-girlfriend.